Emergency crews on the scene of an accident involving an overturned SUV. It happened on Interstate 40 westbound just before Gallimore Dairy Road in Greensboro. Witnesses say the driver flipped over several times. Police say the woman's tire blew, causing her to lose control. The SUV is a total loss, but the woman amazingly walked away without a scratch.